Still no arrests in a stabbing that happened near KCCI studios this afternoon. Around 2:30 today, a 16-year-old suffering from stab wounds came through the KCCI parking lot and down to the neighboring Premier Credit Union. The teenager asked a customer in the parking lot of the credit union for help. The teenager is expected to recover.